Hello students, welcome to Rishikul online class. I am Amit Day, again here with another poem. The poem, An Elementary School Classroom in a Slum by Stephen Spender. It is module 1, what I am going to teach you. Let's start. Before discussing the poem, we should have some idea about the poet Stephen Spender. Now, I am coming to that point. Stephen Spender was an English poet. He was born in the year of 1909. He was not only a poet, but also an essayist. Spender took a great interest in politics and declared himself as a socialist. Spender include poems of dedication, the age of being, the creative elements, etc. Has concentrated on themes of social injustice and class inequalities in his present poem. The next matter to discuss is the theme of the poem. The poem, An Elementary School Classroom in a Slum, beautifully brings out the contrast in Stephen Spender as a romantic poet torn by the aftermaths of two brutal world wars. Living in an age of social instability and economic bankruptcy, he highlights the harsh realities of life and experienced by the slum children.